Volkswagen has announced its ID Crozz concept is heading for production in 2020, and has taken the time to update the four-door coupe cum SUV cum EV to reflect the direction the company is moving. It'll hit the VW lineup in the same year as the four-door ID, and they'll be joined in 2022 by the ID Buzz, which apes the famous VW Bulli. The Volkswagen ID Crozz concept follows on from the original ID hatchback concept and the microbus-inspired ID Buzz show vehicle. VW ID Crozz concept car. VW is pinning the ID Crozz as a car for active lifestyle-ish types that need an all-rounder for their busy lives, and the brand is pretty convinced that the best shape of car to do that is a high-riding coupe. Since it's an ID concept, the new Crozz comes with LED headlights that look like a pair of eyes. They follow you around when you're close to it and to watch pedestrians and interact with them. Think of the ID Crozz as a Jaguar I-Pace with googly eyes, and you're not far off the mark, design-wise. It's pictured here in hibiscus red metallic paint, which VW says highlights both the lines of the latest attempt at this concept car and also those quirky headlights. So it's an automated cartoon character on wheels. You gimme some specs. The Crozz is VW's first all-electric crossover ever and runs on the brand's MEB platform that will be rolled out from 2020. That MEB platform has been designed to be compact and boasts unusually tight packaging. The folks at Wolfsburg boast that the Crozz has as much space as the new Tiguan All-Space, despite being lower and shorter. It'll feature an electric version of VW's 4Motion four-wheel drive system, which has an electric motor at the front and another on the back axle, connected by what the firm is calling an electric prop shaft. Its range is claimed to be 311 miles on the NEDC and top speed is roughly 112 miles per hour. It'll also charge to 80% of the battery's capacity in 30 minutes, given a powerful enough fast charger. VW also claims that it'll handle as well as a Golf GDI thanks to electronically controlled dampers, McPherson strut front and multi-link rear suspension. We'll believe that when we've driven it. VW ID Crozz rear three-quarter shot. The 301 bhp electric drivetrain means the Crozz is capable of around 310 miles on one charge, has all-wheel drive and can reach 112 miles per hour. VW also promises that 80% of the 83 kWh battery pack can be charged in half an hour, you about as long as it takes to nip to the loo and get a coffee at a motorway services these days. Is the inside of the VW Crozz a tech fest? The interior isn't that different from the other ID concepts, so there's a hexagonal steering wheel that recedes into the dashboard when the standard ID pilot mode is engaged, a central touchscreen and very little else. VW ID Crozz concept interior shot. Yes, the ID Crozz is a reminder that autonomous cars shift the priorities of motoring somewhat. It's all about promoting a clean space for everyone inside. Volkswagen ID Crozz interior. The sparse interior doesn't mean VW has scrimped on tech, though. There's an augmented reality head-up display that reads the road ahead and warns you of dangers, plus a new clean air filtration system for the aircon, something that will be welcomed by the smog-choked citizens of China, we're sure.